Gigi! Fire up the ovens, Muffin Man! We've got a big order to fill! It's
things just seem bad because it's dark and rainy and Fiona's father hired a sleazy hitman to whack you. It'll be better in the morning. You'll see. The sun will come out
tomorrow. Bet your bottom.
Bet my bottom.
I'm coming, Elizabeth!
Donkey? Are you all right?
Hey, boss. Let's chafe him.
Donkey.
Quiet. Good morning, sleepyhead. Good morning.
Good morning.
We love your kitty.
Oh, my head.
Here, I fetched you a pail of water.
Oh, thanks.
Face it, Donkey, we're lost.
We can't be lost. We followed the king's instructions exactly. What did he say? Head to the deepest, darkest part of the woods.
Aye.
Past the sinister trees with those scary-looking branches.
Check.
Yeah, and there's that bush that's shaped like Shirley Bassey.
We passed that bush three times already.
Hey, you were the one that said you didn't want to stop and get directions.
Oh, great. My one chance to fix things up with Fiona's dad, and I end up lost in the woods with you.
All right, you don't have to get all huffy with me. I'm only trying to help.
I know.
I'm sorry, all right?
Hey, don't worry about it.
I just really need to make things work with this guy.
Yeah, sure. Now let's go bond with Daddy. It's gonna be champagne wishes and caviar dreams from now on. Hey, good looking! We'll be back to pick you up later! Oh, pantyhose!
We are definitely not in the swamp anymore.
Hey, ladies! Nice day for a parade, huh? Yeah! You working that hat? Swimming pools! Movie stars!
Like it's up like that!
Dad! Let me go! Hey, what about my Miranda rights? You're supposed to say I have the right to remain silent. Nobody said I have the right to remain silent.
Donkey, you have the right to remain silent. What you lack is the capacity.
I must hold on before I too go totally mad.
Announcing the long-awaited return of the beautiful Princess Fiona and her new husband!
Well, this is it.
This is it.
This is it.
This is it.
Thank you.
Shrek, don't worry. Things just seem bad because it's dark and rainy and Fiona's father hired a sleazy hitman to whack you. It'll be better in the morning. You'll see. The sun will come out
tomorrow. Bet your bottom.
Bet my bottom.
I'm coming, Elizabeth.
Donkey, are you all right?
Hey, boss. Let's shave him.
Donkey.
Quiet. Okay, Mom. Oh. Good morning, sleepyhead. Good morning.
Good morning.
We love your kitty.
Oh, my head.
Here, I fetched you a pail of water.
Oh, thanks. Donkey, we're lost.
We can't be lost. We followed the king's instructions exactly. What did he say? Head to the deepest, darkest part of the woods.
Aye.
Past the sinister trees with those scary-looking branches.
Check.
Yeah, and there's that bush that's shaped like Shirley Bassey.
We passed that bush 3 times already.
Hey, you were the one that said you didn't want to stop and get directions.
Oh, great. My one chance to fix things up with Fiona's dad, and I end up lost in the woods with you.
All right, you don't have to get all huffy with me. I'm only trying to help.
I know. I'm sorry, all right?
Hey, don't worry about it.
I just really need to make things work with this guy.
Yeah, sure. Now let's go bond with Daddy. It's gonna be champagne wishes and caviar dreams from now on. Hey, good looking. We'll be back to pick you up later. Oh, pantyhose!
We are definitely not in the swamp anymore. Donkey, you have the right to remain silent. What you lack is the capacity.
I must hold on before I too go totally mad.
return of the beautiful Princess Fiona and her new husband.
Well, this is it.
This is it.
This is it.
This is it.